Hello, and welcome to Drunk Lesbians Watch. Today...
Are you okay?
Yeah, I just... cramps. Oh. Wait. Hey, Mom, when's my period again?
Check the app.
What app? Oh, the Clue app. Right. Today's video is being brought to you by the Clue app. Clue. C-L-U-E. Clue is not a contraceptive. It is an app to track your periods, which is great, especially if you're gonna go out on a date and you need to know, is it that time of the month? You can use Clue to learn how your menstrual cycle affects your body and your mind. You can track changes in your skin, your eating, hair, your energy, your moods. It's like your phone is telling you what your body is doing. It's amazing to track for a few months because then you're able to tell, you know, why is my skin breaking out? Am I putting something different or is it just hormones? And the app will tell you. And you can even make customizable reminders. Like if you know when you're gonna get PMS, you can put in a reminder that says, this is why you're acting really emotional and taking everything out on someone else right now. And then you're like, oh, I get it now. Thanks, body. Being a woman is great. You can even connect to someone else's Clue app so that you know when their cycle is, like your girlfriend's. Clue is a free app and it's available on iPhone, iPad, and Android phones and tablets. Download the Clue app for free by clicking the link in the description. Now enjoy Drunk Lesbians Watch Hayley Kiyoko videos.
I open my YouTube, it automatically opens to curious. I watch this like 7 times a day. Oh, Kiyoko, ankles are in, y'all. That's what we're learning.
What?
Look at their ankles, they're just showing.
Ankles are in.
Soup's in. Didn't know at first that there's just people touching her body. Oh, Hayley Kiyoko will save us all.
I can't imagine being this suave while a bunch of women are touching me.
Oh my god.
You know?
And then you fucking cut to an amazing dance sequence.
I love this outfit too.
Here's my question though. Does that girl look over and see her dancing? What's going on?
I mean, if she saw her dancing, I would be like, yep, I fucked up. Oh, I forgot to text you back. My bad.
Oh, hey, girl.
I'm so sorry, but I saw you dancing in that kick-ass outfit, and then it reminded me that you're really hot and great in bed. Oh, this outfit kills me.
You guys, we're all wearing it to Klexicon. Decided.
This outfit fucking kills me.
Hayley Kiyoko dancing is like...
It's the hottest thing ever.
It's like my sexuality.
Yeah. Oh, my God. I freaking love this video. Look at she mad. You mad.
Yeah, she should be.
Good, good. Oh, go get your woman.
The first time I watched this, I was like, I have never seen a woman in a music video being felt up by other women.
Yeah, Hayley Kiyoko is truly lesbian Jesus. And the music is so good, you usually have to pretend to like the music.
Like, remember Tattoo?
Yeah, oh.
The Russian
Tattoo. Lesbians. I paused all of these individual scenes because I was like, what is happening? Oh my god.
Yep.
Thank goodness for Hayley Kiyoko!
I love the confidence she has, though. Oh, this Greta Gerwig type she's hooking up with is hot.
It looked more like Margot Robbie a little
bit. Margot Robbie.
Yeah, kind of does.
See, Hayley's always really good about colors.
Like, yeah.
Hayley's also good about making out with women, which is what we all want.
Yeah, she's really good about that, too.
See, there's some kind of fighting and happiness going on. I'm confused.
Yeah.
But in between, great kisses.
When are we going to get a Hayley Kiyoko movie?
Yes. She's in a movie.
No, like a directed movie.
Yeah, directed by,
I would love
please.
That.
Okay, this is where the hot stuff comes. The arcade.
Ashley's like, at minute 127.
I'm that commenter.
Whoa. Oh, yeah. The hand against the wall. I'm into that.
Oh. Hayley Kiyoko is a great actress, dude. She's in Insecure.
I mean, this ain't acting. This is
just living her life.
This is living.
Just being Hayley Kiyoko.
Yeah, this is just like
you guys. Also, she directs all of these, and she picks the girls who are super hot. And she's like, just more. Just make out with me more. What? Oh. What is happening? Everyone's been in this lesbian fight.
Just I was just gonna say.
Emotion.
Yeah, it's like it's the staring at each other, like being like, oh.
So much emotion, most dramatic. You're both crying.
So since we went to a Hayley Kiyoko concert, she drums too.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
I hate that I know that now. Drumming is like my...
Are they saving each other? Is it a metaphor for them saving each other?
They're just both hot. That's what it's a matter of. That's what it's a metaphor
it's too
for.
Hot. It's-
Amanda didn't know who Hayley Kiyoko was, and we sent her this video. And
oh, did you die?
We're like, you want to go to this concert?
Not this video. It was feelings.
We sent her feelings, and she was like, when, where, how this much? Everyone is so hot.
Oh my god.
And she directs them too, so they never feel skeevy.
No,
to
they're
me.
Not like over sexualized. Mm-hmm. They're like tasteful sex.
Hayley's just really good at like doing the like look yeah. and the swag. That's what I have none of.
Oh my god. Oh my yeah, god. She's just like sitting there like
just
a fucking,
like really chill, like James yeah. Bond style, you know?
We'll like, say like on? Baths with another person are not super comfortable.
Yeah, it's true. You have to have a really big tub. Like, see, Hayley Kiyoko gives you all the moments that you need.
Yeah.
7.9 million in 4 months. Get it. It's yeah. But the thing is like about 900,000 of those you? Are me.
Man, my favorite thing is to evangelize Hayley Kiyoko videos to people. I got Hannah and Ella. We watched like 4 hours worth.
I like her dancing.
Look
that's
at that
my
swag. Shit. What a fucking swag daddy. Imagine her dancing and then stopping to play the drums.
Oh, don't do that to me right now.
She's so femme and so mask at the same time, yeah. Which is dope.
She has like her own style completely. Yeah. I love it.
So swaggy.
Yeah.
This girl's cute. It's like grown up Moana.
I over communicate. I said too much.
I love that. That's like the funniest lesbian line. I over communicate. I feel too much.
Look at this. You playing, girl. Oh we know God. You don't want to go on. Look at her looking at her. Fuck me.
I like can't even react because I'm just in it.
Do you want to be Kiyoko or do Kiyoko? I want to be Hayley Kiyoko.
I mean, I would love the swagger. Can I choose both?
Yeah, I want both.
That's you. You're the girl in the truck who's like, come
Hayley,
on, Hayley. Hayley, stop, please.
Hayley, stop flirting with
the girl. Let's leave this random
let's
girl
go.
Here. This
me,
is
me, me.
This is where we drop her off.
Okay,
in this
girls.
Desolate town. This is where we leave her to die.
It's dark.
Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. If you want to support queer content, please donate to our Patreon, link below. If you don't have the money to support, please feel free to just share the videos, share the channel, spread the word so that we can get some more subscribers. Next week, we will be doing a movie. It's been a couple weeks and we haven't done a movie, but next week we're doing a movie. So come back for the Drunk Queer Women Fun.